They've had very little success against the Canucks in recent years. We mentioned last year was 3-0-1 favoring Vancouver. If you included the five-game playoff win in 2011, the Canucks have gone 10-1-2 in their last 13 against San Jose. Sharks offside, a hit on the whistle. That draws a reaction from the crowd as Adam Burish was sent sprawling.
And it looks like Kevin Bieksa is going to go off.
And back to work goes this potent Sharks power play, which has 12 goals on the season with the two tonight.
You talked about the importance. San Jose was already talking.